Okay, guys. Welcome back to the Joy of Resin, where we are doing a more in-depth pour right now. Sort of. We're kind of just correcting the pieces that we've got, or adding the final touches to them, or whatever you want to call it. So, got some of these, and this, and... Okay. Wine glass and butterfly dagger. Okay, so let's see here. Okay, I will do the bathtub first, just adding a little layer on top so that those holes for the feet are nice and filled in. I'm gonna do these guys. These are pedestals for the goddess bodies because they are not terribly stable on their own. So I'm just adding a cementing layer here. This one is a little belled out in the middle, so I'm sure all this resin is just gonna kind of pool to the sides, but typically I put the goddess bodies for the big ones on the side anyways, so not so much of a problem. So just making sure this reaches all the edges. Hard to see the edges on this one. Yeah. The grayscale and the black and glittery stuff kind of make it a little bit difficult to see where the actual border is. And so then we just... Yep, see that? She's drifting. Okay. So... Okay, so I'm going to put the really colorful one on the gray. Gotta love those contrasts. And then the kind of simple looking neon one will go on the really colorful disc. Didn't drop it. Good thing. Good deal. All right, so let's do... That really just does look hideous, doesn't it? Well, we'll see if we can salvage it. Okay. So let's throw some color back there. Coffee. coffee. Where is, there you are. Well, hopefully at least the back of this thing will look good. To the heat you go. Okay, all right. Let me do the butterfly first because that one is going to take less concentration. It's kind of evenly underfilled. You guys are in my way. Light purple. Okay, I need my spreader, there we go, okay, just kind of moving all this resin to the edges so I get clean lines. Ready? Okay, so what am I doing to the back here? Don't think I want to add that coffee. I need a green. There we go. Okay, thank you. All right, I need to let you room for the line holder. Oh boy. That should work. All right, so this one kind of pooled unevenly, so I'm mostly full over here, not very full over here, so, but again, I want to avoid uneven surfaces, so I still gotta pour up here and spread that around. Resin will kind of evenly distribute itself on its own, but you also kind of got to make sure that it's already where you want it to go in order for it to do that. Like if it hits a surface that it hasn't filled in yet, it will kind of avoid filling that surface in. It's something about surface tension, etc. I don't know. Looks good to me. I don't think I'm going to add any additions to that layer. I kind of like it the way that it looks right now, so just move it to the heat. Now, got some leftovers, so let's make something new. Not so much. No. Definitely not. Okay. That'll work. And that too. Just in case there's enough. Okay, so let's spritz these. Why spritz or no spritzing? There you go. this actually. Dragon, here we go. These scales along the edge are kind of difficult, so just don't overdo it. And then just go real slow for the fill in. Now we pokey, trying to get down into those turrets, make sure there's no bubbles. Or at least make sure the bubbles have had the opportunity to release. Still have a tiny bit of resin left, so scrape the rest of this off into the the neck area of that goddess, and she will be our continuation project on the next pour. Well, she's not really a project, she's just something to also work on. All you got? That's all you got. Okay. So, yeah, just barely any in the top. Okay, that's okay. To be continued. So, that is it for right now. I will be back probably later on today. Or something. Thanks for joining me, guys. I will see you next time.